Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And what we've got coming up for you is group stage action from the Cup. It's Brazil against the United States.
Well, Derek, these were very good in their opening games. Both look to be in top form. This should be a great game today.
The starting 11 for Brazil.
Well, this system gives them a good defensive base. A well-drilled back four, a solid midfield with wide players tucking in, and two forwards who can press the ball. But does it provide enough fluidity going forward? I'm never sure.
Here's how it looks for the United States.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And so the battle commences. Good tackle. Might be able to set up the chance. It has to be. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Brazil moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, disappointing end to the move. Horan. Alex Morgan. Making progress. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, let's take another look. It's a really well-timed pass to break the offside line. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Pugh. What a shocking pass, really. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Teammates available. And Brazil showing good width here. It needs an accurate cross. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. A corner will ensue. Favouring the short one. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Failed to keep hold of it. And she's being egged on by the crowd. The end product just wasn't there. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Mallory Pugh. This could square the game. And the keeper holding on to it, but really, she should have been doing better. Really good interception. Well, they get themselves level here. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Oh, surely. Just cleared away in the nick of time. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Determined defending. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And that will be a Brazil ball. Plenty of support here. Opportunity it is. Well, the truth of the matter is, she didn't really make the goalkeeper work very much at all. Losing possession. Could be troublesome. It is a decent-looking attack here. Real chance! Oh, it's off the post! Well, they survived the attack.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
The press was on and it worked. Well, it's a good Brazil move in the making, but the danger averted for now. Alex Morgan. Now here's Horan. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. And what an opportunity this is for her. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. She's made a really important challenge. Horan. Here's Mewis. Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there. She's in a really promising position. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Now, how about the short corner? Firing it towards goal. Off the defender, into the back of the net.
Well, as the replay shows, it takes a deflection, and as a result, the keeper had very little chance there. They just got a bit of luck.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish? 2-1 currently.
Well, Brazil haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
And the threat on the counter-attack is very real. Here they come again. Well, she was up to the task. And now the delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. It's a short corner. Failure to keep the ball on the part of Brazil. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Now, can she put this one away? That's a routine take. Brazil moving the ball forward, what can they do from here? Well, it came to nothing in the end. and able to skip past her marker. Kelly O'Hara. The room to roam on the wing. Options in the centre. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Defenders need to cover. Surely! How on earth did she make that save?
Well, she made that save because she is one of the top goalkeepers. That is a brilliant shot from her.
Over it comes. Pew. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Done. And it might be. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. The corner played into the box. Well, no damage done. Crystal Dunn. Now, who can she play it to? Opportunity! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Well, she's gliding through. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. And deciding to go short with this one. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. And so the battle commences. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to... And a fine stop to turn the ball away. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser. Oh, she's in a really promising position. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Firing it towards goal. Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender into the back of the net. Well, she was up to the task. And now the delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. How on earth did she make that save?
Well, she made that save because she is one of the top goalkeepers.
Done. And it might be. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. So back underway here, Brazil with the lead, but this game a long way from being done and dusted. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Crystal Dunn. And Brazil with control of the ball again. And support available. Alex Morgan. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Surely the equaliser! Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
The USA doing well to regain possession. Getting in there to intercept. Sam Lewis. And Morgan. Oh, a golden opportunity for her. Not out of the woods yet. And they're not standing off their opponents in the slightest.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Yes, they just have to make sure they stay defensively compact here. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Really good attacking play. Well, credit to her for the recovery. Sam Lewis. And Morgan. Horan. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, credit to her for a brave piece of goalkeeping.
Well, she's read that so well, hasn't she? She was so quick off her line.
Perfect tackle. And the flag does go up, offside. Unable to keep the ball that time. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Will they get themselves level here? And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Clean challenge. And teammates around her. But timely defending when it mattered. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Just the challenge that was required. Morgan. Can they hit on the break? Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Let's see about the delivery. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. And a throw-in for the United States. Horan. And with that, the attack fizzles out. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Goalkeeping of the very highest order. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. And over it comes. You're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. And strong play here. Committed challenge. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Can they take the lead here? And it's come off the keeper. And she puts it away. Just what they wanted to see from her.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there. And a long way out here. But the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward. Opportunity here. Well, she's failed to hit the target.
Well, that could be a big moment in the game. What a chance that is.
And time for the change now. Now, options are plenty. But nothing comes of it. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it petered out. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Alex Morgan. Oh, the threat is there. This could finish it. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Oh, moving it nicely. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Chances on. Oh, it's in! And that might be the goal that clinches it for them. No looking back now, surely.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And teammates around her. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. 5 minutes left. This looks promising out wide. Gives it a go. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Done. Alana Cook are being pressed here. Just the challenge that was required. And great work to confuse the defender. Now, can she put this one away? Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And over comes the corner. Still not clear. Oh, good looking run. And it might be. Well, a wild swing at the ball in the end. That was what it amounted to. Well, possession ceded. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And quite simply, wide of the target. Dal Kemper, Andy Sullivan, and is she going to score from here? There it is! Victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser. Oh, she's in a really promising position. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Firing it towards goal. Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender. Into the back of the net. Well, she was up to the task. And now the delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. How on earth did she make that save? Well, she made that save because she is one of the top goalkeepers.
Done. And it might be. Well, good work to deny the opportunity. Will they get themselves level here? And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser. And that is goalkeeping of the very highest order. Well, a chance here, perhaps. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Can they take the lead here? And it's come off the keeper. And she puts it away. Just what they wanted to see from her. Chances on. it in! And that might be the goal that clinches it for them. No looking back now, surely. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Andy Sullivan. And is she going to score from here? There it is! Victory more or less guaranteed now.